Matthew chapter 7.
Bell bitch. Stop touching that! You may not be touched!
You've got an awful lot to say about other people, don't you, Derek Moore?
Why do you notice the splinter in your brother's eye, but do not perceive the wooden beam in your own eye?
According to Webster's, a hypocrite is a person who pretends to be better than he really is.
Well, I woke up this morning feeling fine. I woke up with heaven on my mind.
If Derek Moore feels so strongly about his religion, why does he care what I say or do?
Insecure of your religion, Derek Moore.
Everyone who hates his brother is a murderer, and you know that no murderer has eternal life in him.
Christina Dawn Brown.